sometimes called lamb's ear, sometimes called betony. Betony is the more official name, I believe. I probably should say it's a butterfly garden.
Yeah, there's some of the flowers up there too. I like the clarity of each image. I hope you can edit out all of the chit chat.
I won't, so stop chit chatting. Unless you want chit chat. I hope that doesn't sound obscene when it comes out on the video. I'm saying chit chat. Can I say that well enough, or do I sound funny?
Mm-hmm.
I don't see him. Oh, yeah, I do see him.
Mm-hmm. If you get over in this side, you can see him better.
So where are the butterflies?
They're in the cocoons.
Ah, when do they come out?
Well,
I must have missed that part. I should have read that part better. Probably late around these here parts.
Can you get
I just got bit of by something. Yeah, sure I can, I think. Well, that was about as close as I can get. Not much, but it seems to feed into the old area canal. Well, I haven't decided if I'm going to leave the chit-chat in or take the chit-chat out. Chit-chat means all the talking and speaking, in case I'm mispronouncing that and it sounds weird or hopefully not obscene. But probably just leave it in. Probably just leave it in. I would say it's an aqueduct of the old Erie Canal. Is that about right?
Yeah.
I think leaving the little, you know, chit chat, however you want to put it. What's a better word for chit chat? You know, a little small talk and conversation in with simple commentaries, as I'm doing. I'm not really saying too much about things. It's better. So that's probably what I'll do. Yep, the mosquitoes are out as it is evening. This is how you know which way to go. You see. Is this one like the guard? Come fly back in. Oh well. Yeah, we'll see if it really comes out. It's kind of not. And there's a Canada geese, of course, Canada goose. They have all kinds of birds that don't come to my feeder. You don't see yellow finches at our feeder so much. You know, you should. Are they mallards, do you think? What kind do you think they are? I'm not sure.
Yeah, I think they are.
I'm not positive.
Yeah, they're mallards. Because look at the purple stripe on her wings.
Yeah, I see that.
Yeah. They're all females.
They're all females is what it is, yeah.
The male is holding something.
Right.
In fact, that might be the male over there.
No, but that doesn't even look like a mallard, that guy over there.
He's sleeping, so it's hard to tell.
Yeah. Probably not going to be able to see those little tadpoles or fish of some kind with this camera. We'll see.
It might fly away.
I'm trying to film it. I don't know if we can get it on camera. We'll see. Don't know if it's an egret, a crane, or a heron. It's got a bigger head than it doesn't really look like what I'm used to seeing as a heron.
or a crane, really.
Oh, it just so blends so seamlessly.
Yeah, it blends into the thing. Oh, well.
Looks like wood.
Maybe we can get it.
It's not bad for what it is, but...
Well, I wish it would, I need a better zoom lens type thing. This doesn't cut it. Don't know how well it's going to come out because it's, again, can't zoom well enough.